Yep.
Okay, cool. All right, so this is how to collapse your new polypro hoop. First of all, obviously, press the button. Duh. Then turn it around so the open end's at the bottom. The way I do it is I start feeding it through. You want to make this circle smaller than what this circle's going to be. So yeah, I make a smaller circle, put my foot on it, pull it across, and push it in. Voila! Now you can like put on your backpack, attach it to your hair, do whatever you like, and congratulations!